随着25号拉合地铁的正式开通，将为1200万市民提供先进、高效、便捷的轨道交通服务。
For China, they're really generous, and by sharing their resources to other countries, and other countries are getting benefit from that. And I think this is going to give really potential to Pakistan, and it's going to make the country prosperous.